All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, Mike Lyons with an update on what turned out to be a cloudy Monday night across South Florida, hot and steamy all day. We saw a few thunderstorms, but the trend for the next couple of days, less rain, still plenty of heat. You can see our satellite view showing the clouds across the area Monday night. They will break up later this evening, so we'll call it partly cloudy. Warm, steamy, of course, temperatures in the upper range of the 70s. Then on Tuesday, just isolated thunderstorms, and we think the bulk of the rain should be confined to Lake Okeechobee. Tropics. How about this? Very, very quiet. One tropical wave now moving toward Jamaica. Otherwise, that is it. Good news in the tropics. Back home, boating looking great as we head toward Tuesday. Seas under 2 feet. First Alert, 7-day forecast. Again, Tuesday hot, mostly dry. Same scenario on Wednesday and Thursday and Friday and into the weekend.